Oi, baba ki che, jo tambe mate ki che, Haidakhandii mate ki che. Welcome to today's silent meditation with Sri Mahaprabhuji, Babaji, Divine Mother, and Lord Shiva. We'll begin with a short translation from the Arti. The Guru is Brahma, the Guru is Vishnu, the Guru is Lord Shiva, the Guru is truly the Absolute One. That is why I bow down to the Holy Guru. The Guru's image is the root of meditation, his feet the root of worship. The Guru's speech is the root of mantras, his grace is the root of liberation. Endless like the shape of the circle, encompassing the whole dynamic and static universe, to him who shows the abode of God to us, to that Guru I bow. O Lakshmi with the shining lotus eyes, bless this thy slave with initiation. O lovely one, just with a little glance, bestow on me thy blessings grace. O mother of the world, pleasing and cheerful, before thee all my troubles fade away. O fountain of true knowledge, comforting those who seek thy shelter, grant rescue also to your troubled child. Thou art the moonlight, mother. Thou alone shineth in the pure light of the blazing sun. The radiance of the stars is thy reflection. Thou art the burning ardor of the fire. In water, soft fluidity thou art. Thou art the earth upholding all creation. Unrivaled is thy power, splendor. As Vishnu Shakti, thou holdeth and blesseth the world. Haidakhandii mata ki jai, Vishveshwari mata ki jai, Bhole Baba ki jai.